I'ma leave y'all white folks now, and I just wanna say that if I said anything to y'all white folks on this side that hurt your feelings or upset you, it's because I really intended to, you poor white stinking motherfuckers. I've been wanting to say it all my life, but I lived in Mississippi and I didn't dare. May I tell all you poor crackers, kiss my motherfucking ass, you bastards.